I stand here on this altar,
Jesus,
as a prophet of God,
Jesus,
and I lift the flag of Ghana up,
Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
Jesus,
I lift it up,
Jesus,
that none of us on this land will perish.
Amen.
God will protect the land,
amen,
of Ghana,
amen,
the motherland,
Jesus,
of Africa,
Jesus,
and the world,
Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
Jesus.
I stand on this raised altar,
Jesus.
We commit the president, Nana Akufo-Addo. I pray for good ideas,
amen,
to prevent this coronavirus,
Jesus.
And we dip every Ghanaian, whether born again or born against, in the blood of Jesus.
Jesus.
And I lift American flag.
Jesus.
We pray for President Donald Trump.
Yes, Lord.
Father, we pray for protection.
Jesus.
We pray for good ideas.
Jesus.
Good decisions.
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Protect Ghana.
Amen.
And protect America.
Amen.
Protect President Donald Trump.
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, I lift it up that this week, Jesus, before we end the week,
Jesus,
a miracle is coming.
Amen.
I see flags all over the world.
Yes, Lord.
Lifted up in celebration.
Jesus.
And people on the street.
Yes, Lord.
They are all jubilating.
Jesus.
Because God has raised a council.
Yes, Lord.
God has raised a standard,
Jesus,
against our enemies.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.